serious, and it's a pleasure to know me.
Well, so we are recording now. Hi, we're doing something different. Hopefully, hopefully you can hear us. But this is the first time we've even tried this. Wait, Liam.
I was just playing around with the buttons.
Liam, I'm trying to teach you how to play. Okay, so this game is called Spelunky. And it's
isn't that Toad game?
It's not
that Mario Toad game with the Toad running around. He's got the pickaxe and the thing so that like the whole world can spin around. Beat it.
Liam, this is a PS4. This is a PS4. We have PS4 controllers in our hands.
I'm sorry, but did I ask?
Tell me.
Alright, well, you should watch Yu-Gi-Oh! The Abridged series. Link in the description below.
Oh shit, I didn't hit the button. Okay. So, you gotta hit the X button. Okay, so you gotta choose your character. You can be the main character.
I can be Baby Mario.
You can be...
I can be racist stereotype.
You cannot be me.
I can be a Jinx.
That's me. That's Sir Constable Butterscotch is what they had on Game Grumps. And it was amazing.
Hilarious.
We have a couple locked
characters. I want to be the padlock.
We can't.
Can I be the walking padlock?
There is no walking padlock.
There's so many walking padlocks.
There's so many
walking padlocks.
Oh shit, I was about to say, like, we don't have that many locked characters. But this is Andrew's PS4.
Bo's ex-girlfriend. Got him.
Woo! We're making no comment on that. That's the one that Andrew always uses.
That's Red Scorpion. Or Green Scorpion.
Oh, that's Scorpion.
What color is that?
That's green.
Green Scorpion.
Liam's colorblind.
Sorry, friends.
There's a Viking.
It's a Nord! We're playing Skyrim!
Oh, no. Oh, it's Fat Black Luigi.
It's
Fat Black Luigi.
Oh, I was gonna say, it's Black,
That's what Carl
the,
Bla-
the Boy Scout from Up.
Oh my god! It's Russell!
The Black Russell, but Brussels.
Oh my god.
Brussels.
Oh, we got,
it's Brussels Sprout. That's,
yes, he's a guy.
That's a
well,
pretty
character.
Pretty
the
lady.
Show.
That's a Rob. Robot. Oh, it's Rob!
It's Rob and the gold guy, and that's it.
Okay. You sure?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go back to play Skyrim.
Oh, okay. You're gonna be the Nord.
Gonna be the Nord!
You don't wanna be Fat
You're
Black
such a Nord!
You want to be Fat Black Luigi?
What a Nord. These glasses make me look like a Nord.
I was like, no they don't. Okay,
guys, I have no idea how to play. Whoa!
Okay, so...
How do I run?
You're going to want to use the D-pad.
Okay.
So use the D-pad, and you run by holding the R1. And so,
oh,
yeah.
I'm running so quick.
All right, so L1 is like to enter shit. And their walls are shitting right now.
Oh, that's spoopy. I don't want to go here.
No, it's okay. So, see, we're here. Now, we are in... we're not in professional mode. Andrew usually plays in professional mode. Spider. Okay.
Oh, God!
Just follow my lead.
Sure, Spider's on!
What am I doing?
I got a whip!
Liam, follow my lead! Come on! No!
You got a whip?
Oh, no! Don't do that! Hold on. Don't hit any... Oh, I'm gonna get the snake. Oh, shit. Oh, shit!
Should I follow your lead?
Follow my lead!
Nailed it!
This is the... Alright.
And for those of you asking, no, we're not drinking.
I am. A little
Well,
bit.
A little. Like, a glass of wine is not really
this
drinking.
This is actually pretty tough wine. Alright, team, come back here. Okay,
I'm with you.
Alright, fuck this, we're going back in. All right. So you hold on. You pick up
Look
things.
Look up. What is up there?
You pick up things by crouching and doing square. Okay. And also, don't press it. But to throw a bomb, to throw a bomb is
Oh. Can I throw it now?
You can throw that. Yeah.
Yeah!
No! Don't throw the bomb. You're gonna die.
I'm sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I just started to throw.
Oh, maybe we are. I guess we are. Oh.
What you really think being on professional is a good idea?
Helping options. One thing first is... Yes. Yeah. Okay, good.
What is that?
don't worry. It's not important.
Oh, I'm a ghost! Right. Oh, shit! Hey, friend! You really oughta... I'm Ghost Nord.
No.
You should watch
shit.
Dragon Ball Z Abridged. The link is in
health.
The description below.
It's not... I'm not linking to them. Shit, I died.
Hey, Bo! You died, Bo!
Alright, I really thought that this would go better.
Really? Why? What would make you think?
I thought I was good at Spelunky.
Yes! Oh my god, I'm gonna whip the dog!
No, look, don't hit with the dog! This is our dog.
Oh! Sorry, dog. Thought it was an enemy.
This is our pup now.
Pick up with crouch and... What am I doing?
You fell.
I'm just dead?
No, oh god, what the fuck? What the fuck? I'm gonna block the entrance. Wait, that'd be a bad idea. Then we have to use
I am slinking like such a crafty Nord. I am the craftiest of Nords. You made the bomb and to go the big boom. My stereotype has changed.
What are you now?
That was Borat.
That was Borat. I was going to say Italian.
It was a really bad Borat.
I don't know.
I'm just saying. If we go out to have a sexy time, so high five. Very nice. I killed my wife. Very nice.
I'm taking that back.
High five. My wife is dead.
No, I was going to say check out this tech, but I don't think I can do that. No. There's tech in this game. There is so much tech. What the fuck? Okay. I did not realize.
I am the craftiest of Nords.
The crafty Nord.
What do the triggers do?
The what?
Triggers? Nothing.
Yeah. No! Okay, thank goodness. I want
threw an arrow at me.
I am
a trying!
Oh shit, I'll get back to get you in a second.
I'm alright, I am
Don't move, don't move! Stop! Okay. I thought you were dying. Okay, we're back. Boof!
Shit. You are,
right,
man.
This guy,
you are a lot of
fuck
me.
You.
No
fuck
time.
You.
Oh god!
Oh my god! Oh god! Oh no! Oh no! You fucked him! Yeah! Yeah, grab a shotgun.
Ow!
Crouch, go down, hit down, oh, throw him. Chuck.
Yeah, fuck you.
We got the shotgun!
Do I trigger to shoot?
Not trigger, it's don't shoot! It's square to shoot.
Square to shoot.
Now be careful, cause we can hurt each other with this.
Careful, kids! You can hurt each other with shotguns.
The lesson of the day, sponsor.
Sponsor shotguns.
Shotguns, they're very powerful. What? There's no.
They're powerful. Very nice.
Oh, we do need this shit.
Can you not? What are you doing?
We need it.
Oh God. I don't get the point of this game. I'm just running around keeping up after you.
The point is to be fucking badass as shit.
Okay, well,
tech,
time
new
to
tech,
shoot.
New tech. Shoot.
What's happening, dog? I'm gonna shoot.
No, don't shoot. Okay, fuck the treasure.
Did you grab me?
Yeah, I grabbed. Oh, God!
You really need to keep an eye on me. I'm like a child Viking.
You're
Viking.
Doing very well.
Oh!
Okay.
Viking.
Shit!
I got the flag!
Kill it!
I will kill the guy! I will kill all the guys!
Kill the shopkeeper!
Fuck you!
Shoot him! He killed you.
Did he?
Yeah, he died.
Oh, I am the dead. Are we still at the beginning?
Yep.
Oh! We are gonna progress
for
all?
The goal. Tech!
Oh.
Did you see that tech? Oh!
No! Yeah!
That's gonna go on Reddit. Not really. It's not that good.
Yeah,
but
yeah, fuck your bat.
All right, this time I'm going all out. You ready? Come on, man. Come with me.
If you want to live, I'm all right.
You're oh fuck. Okay, that's not on Reddit. Anyway. All right, watch my tap. Okay, one more.
Yeah, I'm gonna whip all over the place.
Cool. We did
now
it.
Now watch me whip.
So the goal of this.
Now watch me, Nay Nay.
So the goal of this game is to get all the way through to get the treasure.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. and there's this, the mines.
So there aren't any checkpoints.
There are no checkpoints. Actually, technically, depending on your view of check, shit, shit. That was amazing. That was amazing. Replay that moment. Oh man.
How are we doing on time?
We've got a minute or so.
Sweet.
Oh, for 10 minutes, actually. Whew. Oh, okay. That was not as good as I thought it would be.
Yeah, I whipped! And I nade. Can I bring you back to life?
Not yet. You can carry my body.
How?
Just
grab.
Crouching. Yeah, just carry my body. Use it as a weapon. I don't know.
I am the corpse wielder. I am Lord the Corpse Wielder. I play this game with the corpses of my dead allies.
I don't know when the audio or when the FaceTime cut off, but we're back.
I am carrying the dead body of my ally. Sometimes I feel like her ghost is watching me every second. Ow!
Yeah. Hold on, check this out.
Did you do that?
Yeah.
So wait, do I want... Can you blow shit?
Yeah. You know me, I can always blow shit.
Gosh, you can.
Pick up all that shit, pick up all that shit.
How? Where?
Let's get it!
I got it! We could have left. We could have left.
Yeah, but I was dead, like, there's no reason...
Oh, would you have not come back?
I would have come back. Okay.
We could have.
You literally
just negated your own point.
Well, okay.
Now that my greatest weapon is gone, I have no means to defend myself.
I could whip, but
I couldn't nay. Are you throwing me?
Whip!
Jesus!
Alright, that was close.
You are literally throwing me right now.
I'm carrying you. I'm bodying you. Get bodied.
I am out! I was about to say I was a little turned on, but not anymore.
Get Bobby.
I am.
Oh shit!
I am
here
the
we are.
Sexiest Nord baby to ever live.
Okay, we did it. We did it, fam.
That voice is based on Toby Turner's Nord character from Skyrim.
Tech. Oh fuck!
Link
yeah,
to
we're ending
Toby's,
on
Toby's.
I'm not linking that. All right, that's it for this episode. Bye.